Hello, Jazara Smith at The Real Body Blueprint on Instagram. I want to give you reason number 12 of the top 12 reasons why supplements may not be working for you. Okay, now this only applies to people who are using this particular reason, only applies to people who are using supplements to help reverse a particular condition, high blood pressure, cancer, diabetes, lupus, and the list goes on. And this is under the supervision of someone who knows what they're talking about and knows how to use supplements the right way. All right. I work with quite a few people and helping them reverse their condition. I've even helped reverse my condition using supplements along with other things, eating habits, hydrating the right way, lifestyle. However, supplements may not be working for certain people, meaning they die, because they waited too long. There is a point to where it's too late, to where only a miracle can save you, okay? Only prayer and a miracle can save you. There's a point to where your body reaches no return. No one knows what that point is. The doctors don't know. They may think they know. They may think they know, but they don't know. If you reach that point, then I don't care how many supplements you're taking, or if you change your eating habits, you might be hours away from death, okay? So my advice is to you is to eat healthy. Take supplements. I know it's very controversial as far as whether people need supplements or not, but do your research on supplements. You can ask me questions. My advice to you is take all 90 essential nutrients. You can contact me for more information on why does it have to be 90 essential nutrients? Why aren't more people talking about it? Because a lot of people don't know. I can give you more information on that. For more information about what I do, how I help people out, other reasons why supplements may not be working for you, and other health tips, you can contact me.